Congress was marred by clashes between police and protesters, which delayed the opening. The anti-immigration party, which campaigned aggressively against Chancellor Angela Merkel, clinched almost 13% of the vote in September's federal election, making it the third largest party in the Bundestag.